just shot a really, really nice warthog. He was here at the water. All week we've been trying to get the zebra to give me a shot. Don't you know, right when the zebra are coming in, giant warthog comes in. I took the warthog. Call me crazy, but that was a big warthog. We got blood right here. Zach's already on blood. Where's he at? There he is. Zach's already on the blood. There's blood right here at the... I believe it was another heart shot. We're going to take up the blood trail and see if we can find him. These guys can see blood on this dirt. It's incredible because I can't see it. That's a big old pig, man. Holy smokers, look at the tusk on that pig. Goodness gracious. You see that? Man. I thought it was broke, but it's not broke. That sucker right there is just long, boy. It's a shame that one wasn't as long.
Nice pig.
So ugly, but so beautiful. Something so ugly. Yeah, was that right there at that crease?
Yep. That's exactly where you're supposed to shoot him.
That's why you didn't go but so far. But it's hard to see the blood here, man. I'm amazed. That you guys blow me away at how you can see blood in this sand. But
the sand is so...
It's difficult.
Red. Same.
So day 5. We shot a record book. Red Hartebeest about 2 hours ago. We jumped in the truck. We ran out here and jumped in another blind because there was so much blood at the last water hole. These pigs don't really like to smell that fresh blood. They get a little... And we ran a pig or two off when we pulled up. We settled down, sat here for about an hour, and we had some zebra coming in. All week long, we've been trying to get zebra to give me a shot. And them boogers are tough, man. They're on point. They're sharp. And wouldn't you know it, here comes 4, 5, 6 zebras coming right into the hole, and boom, this dude comes running in there and throws his nose right in the water. And when I saw that one side right there, I'm like, I'm shooting the warthog. I mean, awesome time, man. This is incredible. Definitely incredible. Tom Miranda Bow Camp, Zach Grobler, here in South Africa. Having an awesome time here in mid-July. Middle of the summer at home, 90-something degrees, probably 100 degrees at home today. Here, it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Maybe 70 degrees right now, no humidity. It's just awesome. Killing stuff. Good times.
Well done.
Big one,
huh?
Big thing.
Yeah.